Hey everybody, it's Mitchell, aka MeWe here, doing another great installment of the WWE 13 Attitude Era. This will be the final part of the Mankind Attitude Era segments. Or, I believe it's the final part. I'm just gonna make it the final part anyway, so. So, no matter how many segments or matches there are after this, this will be the last part. And in the last match, I competed as Mankind, and I beat The Rock to win the title. And then I went up against The Rock, and I lost an I Quit match. But as we're listening into right now, The Rock apparently had some controversy in that, and he actually pre-recorded what Mankind had said on Sunday Night Heat. And now Mankind wants a rematch in a empty arena match, so that'll be pretty fun. I didn't think they were actually gonna make this into a real match. I mean, here's the fun part: if they actually could use this as a real match, like not as a bonus match, or because I've noticed how whenever you play something, they'll have a bonus match. I don't think that means you could play it, but I'm not sure yet. But if they could actually make an empty arena match an actual match, that would be amazing, in my opinion. I would love to do that. Because, I mean, I'm not sure what it'll be like. I mean, so far, I mean, right now, I mean, there was literally no sound whatsoever. And, I mean, well, except for the music, but there was, look at that, nobody's there. There's the ring announcer, but other than that, nobody. I mean, I don't even think there's, I think there's the referee, I'm not sure. But I think this would be one of the greatest matches ever to have in the new WWE. I mean, look, they're just showing an empty arena. This would be who are you showing that to, really? But this would be a cool match to have, especially in the new WWE 14 game, in my opinion. Because, and make it realistic, like, you can actually go all around the arena, kind of like a Falls Count Anywhere match. I think that would be amazing. Boom, dropkick. But I mean, I just love it. It really does look pretty realistic. I wouldn't say great, really realistic, but I really love how it's completely empty. I really love that. So let's, I gotta go into the back right now. And I've seen this in real life, not in real life. I actually watched this on TV, so I know how it ends. But most likely you guys don't, unless you are old enough to have remembered this. So if you don't know what it is, just keep watching. I did try this earlier, so that's why I know exactly where to go. I need to go throw him onto the, what's it called? The tractor over here. And I already tried this, and I failed badly because I couldn't find where the plate thing was. So that's the only reason I know exactly where it is right now. So sorry about that, guys. I didn't want it to be too long, me trying to figure out how to get over there. So, there we go. Mr. Socko! I don't know what that would be called. Oh, it's a forklift, that's it. So, I had to get The Rock to the forklift, and I know what's gonna happen, because, like I said, I watched this. Some of you guys probably could figure out what's exactly gonna happen. Yes, Mick Foley or Mankind is about to run him over. No. He's, as you can see, putting something on top of him. And I think this is probably the funniest ways to win a title. 1, 2, 3. I mean, technically his shoulders are down, so technically he did win. So, so that's definitely a great way to end this. And I actually, this is actually the very last match for the Mankind era. So that is definitely one way to do it. So thanks again so much, you guys, for watching. I will be uploading the next part. It is WrestleMania 15. I'll be uploading that next. And until then, you guys, much love. Subscribe to me if you have not. And I will see you guys next time. So, bye-bye.